Forgive me, I am not at my best at the moment. Been without air conditioning for 3 days now. Getting fixed right now, so I might have cool air tonight, but something showed up in the mailbox, and it's something that's been generating an awful lot of interest. So, let's open it up and see what's in here. Alright. I'm going to try to tilt this down a little bit. Alright. Battery straps, always good. And what do we have here? Some 2205 motors. Interesting. ZMXs, I don't know anything about them, so I will have to do a little research. There we have it. Alright. And one set of screws comes with each of those, it looks like, and there are four of those motors in here. There are five of those motors in here. And now we've got some racecraft props. I don't know where to find racecraft's information about the prop. Just need to have to open it. So you can see these are twin blade or two blade or bi blade, whatever you want to call them. I'm not sure what the angle or anything is on those. Oh, hold on. They're 50/38. Alright, so we'll see what that's all about sometime. We've got some. Okay, RGX mounting silicone pad, so I think this is like a vibration damping thing. And then obligatory stickers. Got a quad diction sticker and a couple drum drop stickers, so not so bad there. Alright, so we have a letter here. And it basically addresses the split concept. So what he said was that no, it wasn't the run cam split. You either got 2300 kV or 2522 kV motors. I got the 2522s, which is cool because I've not had motors in there before. And there was a 50-50 split in these, so that was the whole split deal. Alright, leave judgment to you guys, and we'll see how many people got this out before me. And hopefully next time you see me, I'm nice and cool and air conditioned. Happy crashing.